Do you feel it? Is it gonna hit him? Yep. And we're back outside.
Hello.
Once a plaga egg hatches, it's nearly impossible to remove it from the body. But if it's before it hatches, then it can be neutralized by medication. Just like any other good virus out there. If it does hatch, you might be able to get it out by surgery before it turns into an adult. But it won't be easy. There's a high chance you won't survive the operation. As far as I know, the girl was injected with the egg before you. Her time is ticking. You should prepare yourself for the worst case scenario. So basically, Ada is saying that she might be fucked up. She might be already screwed. So, should we even save her in this situation?
Is that old?
If you ask me, nah, she ain't even worth it anymore.
Come back anytime.
Come back on a time. I think this is the area where we have to fight. Yep. More people, more peeps. I'm totally fine with this area though. It's just I think it's just villagers over here. I think. 90% sure. I'll let you guys know once I see him. Yep, it's villagers. Hello. Hi! Were you here? Just sit. Oh, I can't. Oh man, I can't suplex them? That sucks, whatever. Come here. Sit. There. Just take it all. Take it all in. The majestic Leon S. Kennedy. Why is there no music though? Usually there would be like, Matalo! Adayestar! Lol! But not this time, for some reason, they don't. Oh, there it is, un para stando. Here. Okay. I love the villagers so much. They're the best. The best. Can I jump down? No. That would be too easy, they said. Oh shit! Oh damn, he was like, surprise, bitch! Oh man, that was scary. That was... That actually got my... Oh, whoa, my anus. It just clenched a little. Just a little. Offer the sacrifice of the lion. What lion? Can I just... Oh. Oh. Well then. Oh. Right. Forgot about this. I think this is around the area where we have to fight, I forgot. The guy with the big biceps. Oh, no it's not. No it's not. It's the area with the... Oh. The chainsaws and everything. I am not excited for this one. Cause you thought the village was hard? This is even harder. Cause there's gonna be bear traps. Look at all that. I'm gonna have to fight all that bear traps. Plus a chainsaw. Come on. Well! Activated the horde! Here we go! It begins. Shut up. Let me just... There we go. Ooh. Rotate. 360. There we go. We got him. Are they behind us? No, they're not. Okay. What? Thanks for not giving me anything. Look at all these guys, though. Okay, we can fight them one by one. Come on. Come here. Come here. Where you at? Oh, damn. He juked us. Come on. Ha! 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 What a joke. What a joke. You over there. Come here. Aggro. Just keep getting them aggros, man. You'll be fine. Come on. Do it. Do it. Woo! Come on. That's right. That's right. Get Resident Evil. Yes. So cheap. Okay. Now it's that guy's turn. You know what? Since I got... Nah. I don't want to waste it. I got so much handgun ammo. Is that a chainsaw guy? Yep, that's the chainsaw guy. He's up there. We don't want to fight him yet. Not until I kill all these guys. Come on. This way. Up! Yep. There he comes. Can he use the... No, he can't. Well then. Come on. This way. I actually never tried this way before. This is new to me. It actually works. Come on. A little bit faster here. Please. Come on. Hug me, hug me, hug me. Oh, shit. You want a hug? I know you want a hug. Got him. Did he? Oh, he's still there. Okay, good. And then there's two. Come on, let's go. You too. This way. Since that guy doesn't really want to fight us right now, I'ma just scoop. Scoop! Scoop-a-doop. At least that guy's following us. Good boy, good boy. This way, this way. Yeah, I know. I'm here. Come on, fight me. Ha! Ha! Oh, shit. Ooh! Oh, damn, that was quick! Damn, I'm so sorry. I didn't know you were such baby shit. Come on, chainsaw. Fight me. Stand up. Stand up. I know you can't fight me because you're way up there. For some reason, they can't climb down. Yeah, I think this is just what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna cheese him right here. This is it. This is it. Resident Evil 4, folks. I'm wasting ammo, though. I could just be done with it. How much shotgun do I have? I have 17. Nah. Oh! Is that it? I'm going there. I'm going. Come on. I'm pretty sure they summon more people. This can't be it. There's someone walking. There is someone walking. And it's not me. Who is that? Is it him? I think it's him. Ah, come on. Oh. Well then. Okay. I'll take it. What? There's more? Oh, they're coming up. I'm coming up. I want the- Whoa! Oh, shit! Oh god! I didn't mean- oh shit! Oh god! No 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 no. Shut up! Did I kill you? Yes, I did. Oh yeah, that was easy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Woo! Where's the key to the mine? Nope, not fighting you guys. Screw you. That means goodbye in English. Oh my god. Okay. Can I shoot him now? No? Okay. Oh my god, I forgot about those small guys too. To shoot them. To shoot it quickly as possible. Oh! Okay, we'll deal with this later. Later. Alright, coming through. Get away from me. Get away from me. I don't want to fight you guys. Ha! 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 Ah, yes. That was easy. Is that it? Ooh. Hold up, let me... Come on, pets! You're my pets now. Not really a threat. Woo! There we go. We did it, boys. We did it. We did it! We did it! Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. No eating here tonight. No eating here no night. No eating here no night. I forgot what movie was that from. Oh god, this part. This is gonna be fun. I think we have to fight like a chainsaw guy too. And shoot it. There we go. I'll just be right here. Oh. Well then. Did I invite you to my cart? No, I don't think so. No, stay there. And this is it. This is the whole entire area. Where you just cheese them to getting on top of this thing. No, stay. Do you feel it? Do you feel it? Is it gonna hit him? Yep. Oh my god. I love this part. Oh, that's not good. Ooh, chainsaw guy. Chainsaw guy is here. Can we just shoot the thing, please? Go, 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 go! They're just gonna keep coming. Did you even try? Ooh. Got him. I think I killed them. Yes, I did. Oh, shit. Woo! Did I kill the chainsaw guy? Please tell me I killed him. Oh, God. That's not good. Oh, God damn. My head. Hold up. Let me heal. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, no. You are not invited to this area. Not the reload. Oh shit, this part. I think I have to shoot something in this one. Not sure. I think it's coming up. It's coming up. Oh, I just have to jump. That is so freaking... Oh man, that was ridiculous. What? I was pressing it. No. Come on. You gotta be like that to me? You're gonna be like that. Really. You gotta do this to me. You're gonna be cheap like that, huh? I see how it is. So this is how it is, huh? Man, it actually did that. Wow. That's kind of cheap. I was pressing X, though. Not fast enough, I guess. As long as I get the chainsaw guy. Just kill these guys as quickly as possible. Again, this is like a Disney ride now. No problem. Let him fall. Fuck. Ooh. I can't believe it actually happened. God damn it. I'm just gonna use this shotgun. Screw it. Give me that money though. I want that money. Whoop. Coming through. Wow. There we go. Easy enough. And I think there's more that hops in. Yep. Yeah, shut up! Ooh, shotgun shells. Thank you. We're coming up. It's coming up, boys. The part where we freaking died. I think he's just standing there, though. Let's go. Yeah, I'm pressing it, bitch. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Yay! I'm so pro. My god. That was ridiculous, man. We could have just finished that way earlier than right now. Well, at least we did it. We did it, boys. Is there anything on the roof? Nope. How'd you guys like that? Oh my gosh. That was ridiculous. And now we present the head of the lion. I thought this was like the same place as that one area we got to the ladder from, but no. This is where the elevator. And that's the end of the chapter. Woo! Oh my god, we didn't necessarily have to die. I was just being a little shit and died at that part. Man, can't believe I died at that part. Man. And we are in this part. Oh my god. I think this is where we fight the big ass Salazar. Oh, I am not excited for this. Here we go.